As Sanjala turned 59 on Sunday, his wife Manita Dutt showered praise on him for being a wonderful champion and a comforting father. "You are my companion, comforter and friend. I am so blessed to have and to hold you as my husband forever. Happy birthday, love." Manita posted this along with a photograph in which she is seen hugging her husband and actor Sanjay Dutt. Sanjay celebrated his birthday midnight with friends and family members in Mumbai. He was twinning in black with Manita at the party, where celebrities like R. Madhavan, Amrita Arora, Tanisha Mukherjee, Chunky Pandey and others were in attendance. Sanjay even went out and greeted some of his fans and clicked selfies, while his eldest daughter, Trishala Dutt, posted a photograph with him on Instagram, wishing her Daddy Dukes a happy birthday. Here's what some Bollywood celebrities tweeted on Sanjay's special day. Chitrangada Singh: "Happy, happy birthday to the nicest, warmest person I've met. Sanjay Dutt, may God keep you happy, healthy and most of all, loved always." R. Madhavan: "Happy, happy birthday and wish you an extraordinary year ahead, bro, Sanjay Dutt. May this year be the best one yet." Well, we wish Sanju Baba a great life ahead. Actor-producer Akshay Kumar, who is busy promoting his forthcoming sports drama film Gold, says he would like to make a biopic on life of Indian sprinter Hima Das, who became the first Indian athlete to win a gold in a track event at just 18 years of age. Interacting with media at an event where he was there to support and wish India contingent for Asian Games 2018, Akshay, asked on which Indian sports personality he would like to make a biopic as a producer, said,
"I would like to make on Hima Das because she's a track runner, and it is something very new, which I saw. I thought, I mean, say somebody coming and winning a gold medal in tracks, because we have a thing of, on the track, we are a little bit weak when it comes to India. We are a little bit weak. We need, and uska badhawa diya jaye, people should go. We should show we are great runners. Hum bus pakadte hain, train pakadte hain, itni tez pakad lete hain. To humare paas bahut acche acche runners hain. So I think I would love to make that."
Akshay Kumar's Star of Gold traces the golden era of Indian hockey through the journey of Tapan Das, a young assistant manager in 1936, who dreams of playing for an independent nation. The film features Akshay Kumar, Amit Sadh, Kunal Kapoor, Sunny Kaushal, Vineet Kumar Singh and Moni Roy in lead roles. Actress Kangana Ranaut was present at the screening of Chalo Jeete Hain, a short film inspired by the life of PM Narendra Modi's childhood days, where she spoke in length about the PM. Looking back at his 4 years as a Prime Minister, Kangana said,
"Well, I think he is the most deserving candidate. वो ऐसा नहीं है कि अपने मम्मी पापा की वजह से इस मुकाम पे पहुँचे हैं. वो बहुत ही संघर्ष करके, why you laughing? बहुत ही संघर्ष करके जो हैं, he is the rightful leader of a democracy. वो हमने उनका चयन किया है, हम लोगों ने उनको चुना है. तो this cannot be taken away from him. This is his well-deserved place, which he has not only deserved but earned by sheer hard work. So there is no conflict. There shouldn't be any doubt about his credibility as a prime minister."
While giving her review on the film, she said,
"ये फिल्म जो है बहुत ही बेहतरीन तरीके से बनाई गई है, और जो हमारे ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर हैं, उनकी जो बचपन की एक झलक दिखाई गई है कि वो कैसे बहुत ही संवेदनशील एक बालक थे, और जिन्होंने अपने बचपन में इतने एक्सट्रीम सर्कमस्टांसेस देखे हैं, तो जिससे एक इंसान का जो व्यक्तित्व किस तरह से उसका शेप अप होता है. लेकिन ये फिल्म उनके बारे में नहीं, हमारे बारे में है कि एज अ सोसाइटी वी हैव टू बी टुगेदर टू राइज. हम लोग आपस में एक दूसरे से अलग रह के राइज नहीं कर सकते. सो दिस फिल्म इज़ एक उनकी लाइफ का एक छोटा सा एक किस्सा है उनके बचपन का, लेकिन ये हमारे लिए है, तो प्लीज़ ज़रूर देखिएगा."
Kangana, however, is preparing for her next Bollywood film, Mani Karnika, The Queen of Jhansi, where she will be seen as Rani Lakshmibai. Chalo Jeete Hain, a short film inspired by the life of PM Narendra Modi's childhood days, saw a worldwide premiere on Sunday, where many political leaders and Bollywood celebrities flocked to watch the movie. BJP President Amit Shah and Maharashtra Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis were among the early arrivals at the screening of the short film. Those that follow included actors Gurmeet Chaudhary with wife Devina Banerjee, एक्टर आफ्ताब शिवदसानी विद वाइफ निंदु संज, भोजपुरी सिनेमा फेम्ड रवि किशन, बैडमैन गुलशन ग्रोवर, सिंगर म्यूजिक कंपोजर अनु मलिक, क्रिकेट लेजेंड सचिन तेंदुलकर, बॉलीवुड खिलाड़ी अक्षय कुमार, एक्ट्रेस कंगना रनौत, सिंगर म्यूजिक कंपोजर कैलाश खेर, एक्ट्रेस अमीशा पटेल, मिनिस्टर ऑफ फाइनेंस रेलवेज एंड कोल पीयूष गोयल, CBFC चीफ प्रसून जोशी, among many others, watched the movie on Sunday. Actress Ada Sharma, who was seen in Bollywood movies like 1920, Hasi to Fasi and so on, is now said to be seen in Commando 3 and make her Tamil debut too with Charlie Chaplin 2. Speaking about continuing the franchise with Commando, she said,
"Well, I play Bhavna Reddy as I did in part 2. So thanks to all of you, we got all liked the character so that she stays and it she picks up from there. And of course, it's a new mission and a new story, and I can't reveal anything more about it. But I can tell you I'm playing the same character of Bhavna Reddy, and it's an action franchise as well."
While speaking about working with Prabhudeva in Charlie Chaplin 2, she said,
"It's my Tamil debut. I've done Telugu films. I've done one Kannada movie with Puneet Rajkumar and a lot of Telugu films. This is my Tamil debut. I'm a Tamilian, so I speak Tamil, and I'm getting to dance with Prabhudeva. I think that's a dream in my whole career. Even the Telugu films I've done, I've not chosen roles that had too much dance. I've chosen like serious movies, love stories. But the last you saw me dancing in Hindi was like Shake It Like Shammi in Hasi to Fasi. But I think this will be a really nice thing. People can get to see me dance, hopefully all that."
Speaking of dance, Ada keeps posting her dance videos on her social media. The latest is when she took up the Kiki challenge as started by Canadian rapper Drake.